using an old CD, you can make a very nice gyroscope. Take an old CD and apply glue in its central part. Take a circular disc which will fit in the center and stick it in the center of the CD. There should be a hole in the middle of this disc. Now take a thread and tie a fat knot and then weave the thread through the central hole. The thread should be loose in this hole. This is the back side of the CD. Now if you hang the CD, it will try and fall one way or the other. But if you give the CD a twirl, you will find that it always rotates in one plane, just like a gyroscope in a rocket. A gyroscope is used for navigation in rockets. The CD always keeps spinning in the same plane. You can also keep the CD vertically down. Now, if you give it a spin, you will see that the CD gently turns around. The spinning CD gently keeps turning. And once again, it maintains its vertical plane. So from an old CD, you can make an excellent gyroscope.